Oh, look at the colors. Whoa, that's crazy. Oh, how pretty. I wonder what this armor does for for warrior, the heavy armor and the light armor. Curious. I wonder how it looks like for a heavier. Do not stray from the marked path. There are many mirrors. Some lead to danger. Do not linger longer than you must. At the bottom is a crude map of floating islands, some of which seem impossible to reach.
An alluvion marked by a bookshelf. This should be it.
Good. Time to get some answers from the Vitasala.
A book from the crossroads. The letters appear to shift slightly. Oh wait, that's the one we just went to, right? Yeah. Blackwell, you freaking kill me. You kill me, and I'm gonna come back from the dead, and I'm gonna push you off this cliff as well. We're both gonna die together.
Is this some sort of old elven library?
It definitely saw a massive magical backlash some time ago.
Let's hope we can track down the Vidasala in all this.
They may be bound, but only the protection of your gods will fully shield you from their malice. They are forbidden from the earth. The forbidden ones? That is our right. This is that upside down area. Whoa. What is this? Is that a little crafting table? The very private diary of Sandal Fetic. Do not read. Enchantment? Enchantment? Sandal? What's his diary doing here? Modify weapons. Am I gonna get something here? Ooh. Superb frost. I like that. Should I put that on my bow? I'm gonna put that on my bow. This one. Because it already has a frost rune, but it's master. So, the better one. I think I'm gonna do this. It gives me way more DPS. Just do it. It's okay. Take it. The beast. There are people. Kunari? Yep, Kunari down there. There's another egg over there. Maybe they have that one piece that I'm missing.
Know this. An unknown person, not of the Kunari, recently woke the librarians.
An unknown person. Could this be our agent of Fen'Harel?
The librarians facilitated learning before the fracture, before the fall. Now, beware them. They are unwell.
The librarians? Like ladies with glasses? Oh. What can I buy? Is it really the best defense, though? Whoa. Should I buy it? I have enough. He doesn't use shield wall that much. Plus 5 constitution. I don't know. I feel like it's not that good. It's not that great. I think mine is better. I'm gonna have to pass, I think. They should have given me a schematic better instead of.
Greetings.
Hello.
What did the old elves use this place for?
This is the Virdithara, the living knowledge of the Empire. The libraries of every city, the wisdom of every court. A connecting place whose paths are in disarray.
What put this place into disarray?
The Virdithara was made with world and fade. When they sundered, so did we. Paths broke, knowledge fragmented, many were trapped. I preserve their last words.
What were these old elves' last words?
What happened? Where are the paths? Where are the paths? God save me, the floor is gone. Do not let me fall. Do not let me... on this spot, that is all.
Thanks. Really paints a picture.
I'm looking for a Kunari named Vidisala. Do you know what she wants here?
Vidisala, yes. She uses scholars and mages for study. They fear this place, but they seek to know the Veil.
This reminds me so much of Mass Effect. Mass Effect 3 and kind of Mass Effect 1 with on Ilos, but in Mass Effect 3 with the I forgot what it's called, that one Prothean that knew everything from the past, that had recorded what had happened and stuff and knew what the catalyst is. It kind of reminds me of this.
What does Vidisala want to know about the Veil?
I regret I do not have more information. I am sundered from myself. If you discover another one of me nearer the Kunari, I may know more. Kindly give it my greetings. I have not thought with myself for some time.
I could learn so much about my people. What were they like? How long is our history?
I will try to record, honored patron, but there are gaps, breaks. Greetings, laughter, Emar Enasal, forms out of air, light, memories. And yet there are so many broken parts at every missing.
Okay, just chill.
I cannot. There is no more. Apologies. I knew all once. We knew. With the break, only fragments or knowledge new since the fall.
We'll be going now.
Wisdom guide you.
Okay, that was... I'm so confused right now.
There, Kunari. On that... upside down island.
Whoa. Is this gonna flip everything? I have a feeling it's gonna flip it. Let's go look what's over there. Oh, there's something over there. Before we push that. Oh, we have to. Okay, to get across, probably. How do we go over there? We can't go over there right now? Probably not. There's people everywhere. I got a cheapo headset now. I can't wear it right now because it really pressures on my jaw, and I've been having problems with that. So the little headphones will have to do. Oh, someone, I was reading some of the comments. I try not to read too many of them because of spoilers and stuff, but you guys are always really good about that, so I appreciate that. But someone was saying that I missed some loot, and now I'm thinking if I should go back. Can I even go back? You know what? I think I'm gonna go back. It's so easy to miss things when you're recording a Let's Play, especially for someone like me, because I'm not really good at multitasking. You've got to be worried about whether, because that's why you'll see me look over here, whether everything's recording. Sometimes things just stop recording, and it's so annoying. Especially when it's like gone, it's been like an hour, and you didn't know, and you're like, when I'm not recording, I'm like extremely careful about everything, and I see everything, and I look for everything, and I get everything. When it's a Let's Play, as much as I want to, sometimes you miss a lot of things. So I appreciate that you guys tell me in the comments, oh, you missed this. Later, guys. Oh, they also said that where the purple fire is, I could use my ability there. I was like, oh, okay, now I see. So I'm gonna do that over here, see if there's anything that I missed. You could do it with barrier too, just as well. So. Let me do it with my Inquisitor. I thought I was supposed to be invincible. Why didn't it work? What? It didn't work. I'm not gonna do that again. I'm gonna do it with Dorian instead. No. Oh, there it is. I see it. How did I miss that? Telling you, man. Can I go through this? No. Hurry, hurry, Dorian. Hurry. Okay, good. Okay, a sigil, that's not bad. There's always something bad about it, though. Like, it's like... that's the thing with sigils. They're not all that great. I mean, they are good. But I mean, they're not all good. there's good and bad about it. Alright. Now, here, there's something else here. Let's see where I missed it. Oh! I tells you. I feel like a lot of these things that I'm gonna go back for are not even gonna be that much worth it. Because a lot of things that I have are already, like, superior to a lot of things that I find. Oh, wait. Someone said I could break these? I didn't know that. Seriously. Because I always played an archer, so I never really broke boxes. Whatever I miss, I mean, as long as it's... I was like, I don't want to miss the armor, because I knew there was a new armor. So as long... I got that, so that's cool. But whatever I miss when it comes to loot, I'll just get with my other Inquisitor, because I'm in the process of finishing my second Let's Play for DAI, and I can't wait to play Trespasser with him. It was so sad for me because the hawk that I used for that playthrough, for my second playthrough, is my sarcastic hawk. I showed him to you guys a while ago, Desmond Hawk. He was my mage, and I absolutely fell in love with him because he's just so funny and just so awesome. And I'm trying to do the opposite with him, with my Inquisitor. From what I did here, like here I chose the mages, and with Benjen is his name, my other Inquisitor. With Benjen, I chose the Templars and stuff like that, so I'm trying to do different things. So I was like, okay, in the keep, I made it so that with this playthrough with Benjen, I have my sarcastic hawk, and I am making Alistair live. So I have Alistair and hawk. I was like, in this playthrough, my first playthrough, I saved Hawk, and Stroud died in the Fade. So in my second playthrough, I was like, I'm gonna have to let Hawk die, and it broke my heart. It still breaks my heart because I love that Hawk, and I was like, no, so sad. That one broke my heart. That one hurt. It hurt way more than the first time around. The first time that I did that choice, because as cool as Stroud was, I was like, you could not compare Stroud with Alistair or Hawk. Okay, here we go. No.
That repaired some steps. Let's look around for more. The inverted alluvion must lead to the Kunari.
I looked cross-eyed right now.
Low.
Guys, hold me. I'm falling. Okay. They did that on purpose. You know how many people fell right there.
So I've got to remember that I have a sigil. I can't go this way, right? No. Of flanking. So I have to try to flank as much as possible. I'm kind of lost here. There's nothing else over here, right? I don't see anything. Am I gonna get an upgrade? Oh.
Did you notice? Your anchor is flaring up near magic. Elven magic.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure. Tell us if it gets worse.
Aw. I wish I could. Like, I wish I'd be like, oh my god, you guys, it hurts so bad. I think I'm gonna do this first. And I'm gonna get some supplies. Everyone take a sip. Okay. Read. Pages of this book, okay. The day the last of the vines. Treasure this thought, for it was the last of its kind and so much more than the last of me. There's two supply caches? Why? Really? Okay, well, that's not the way to go. God. Fine. Freaking. Did you see that? I had an extra potion. I used it twice and I just lost one. Okay, that's totally cool with me. Velfire?
These Canari are dead, but there's not a mark on them.
Wide eyes, and that look on their faces. I'd almost say they were scared to death.
What scared them? Boots. Weren't we already here? No, we weren't. It looks like we were, though. We were over there. Right? I think. I'm gonna get so lost. There's way too many places to go. Like, I don't know where I should go first. I want to be able to come back. Just in case. Should I walk this? I don't even know if I should. There's nothing here. Nobody move. I'll just kill Dorian. Freaking A. Ugh. Alright. I guess I don't know. I don't think there's anything to do here. What if I do this? Does anything happen? No? No. Alright. What alluvian was I supposed to go through? There's another one. Did we come down here? Oh. Hi.
Welcome. Welcome. Listen to the last words of those who lived past the fall. How could the dread wolf cast a veil between the world that wakes and the world that dreams? The Evanuris will send people. They will save us. When have you last heard from the gods? When the veil came down, they went silent. What is this veil? What has Fenherel done?
Are these records saying Fenherel created the veil between our world and the Fade?
They're saying some guy just made the veil? We must have been ass deep in demons before then.
If it's true. That means the Fade and the waking world were once one in the same.
But isn't that what Solas wanted? So what, he made it and then he was like, oh, you know what? I take it back. I don't want this anymore. What does it say over here? Reconstruct the walkways to the inverted island. walkways raised.
Floating crap, magic mirror crap, evil demon crap. When this is over, I'm gonna need somebody to hit me with a stick again.
I'm not sure whether I want that to be a metaphor or not.
Next time we get the gang back together, let's do a dragon instead. Dragons are fun.
I'll hit you with a stick, don't worry. Oh. I'm gonna get Dorian to do it, because I didn't have much luck last time. I'm so glad that the party doesn't follow you. They always do. They always do that with fire. They always like run through fire and stuff, and you're like, dude, just wait for me, please. Is there anything over here? Oh, Fen Harrell. And that again. Something happened. Oh, the veil fire's turned on. I think. No? Yeah, I think I see the veil fires on over there in that circle. Okay, good. Requires veil fire. It's timed. Perfect. Well, let me go see what's over here. I'm Dorian now. Imagine if Dorian was the main character. Oh, what's in here? Another sigil, cool. Beware the forms of Fen Harrell. The Dread Wolf comes in humble guises, a wanderer who knows much of the people and their spirits. He will offer advice that seems fair but turns slowly to poison. Remember the price of treason and keep in your heart the mercy of your god. Yeah, I learned that the hard way. Oh, hi guys. Well, how'd you get here? When the Dread Wolf's gaze is bright, light burns in a ring of the dead. See, I knew it. Okay, I was right. Alright. Ooh, there's a path down here. There's so many places. There's so many paths. All right, hold on. Let me finish what I was doing over here first.
This looks like technical notes. What did the Kunari come here to learn?
They're real technical. I can't make out any either. Something about magic. That's it.
I recognize some formulas. The Kunari are trying to prove theoretical magic of some kind.
Theoretical magic? It seems like all you get in those areas where the purple light are sigils.
These blocks are heading toward that upside down alluvion.
Creepy. Helpful, but creepy.
Why are these stairs going where we want them to?
It's a place of learning. Maybe this Vir'd Athara is helping us find what we need.
Now it's even weirder.
That is pretty weird. I agree with Iron Bull. When I push the button, I'm going to have to... The fastest way, really, would be to drop. And then what? No, the fastest way would be to do this. All right. Which way do we go, though? Shoot, now what? This way. And Dorian. Dorian. Hurry. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Shoot. I should have used Iron Bull. Ugh. Okay, good. That was so good. Oh, yeah. And Dorian is with me. Hurry. We gotta do it now. Whoa, whoa, what happened? I was like, what is going on? There's another one stealth over here somewhere. Pop. Go! I keep pushing a button and it just doesn't do anything. Now, do I want to do this? Not here. Here. Bellfire. Did I lose it? I left it over here. It disappeared, really? That's so stupid. Oh, we did that perfectly, too. Can you guys stay here? And Dorian will go? Yeah, you guys stay here. Hold and hold. All right, go, Dorian. We better stay over there. Ugh. You guys really don't understand what hold position means? It means stay the hell where you are. God dang it, dude. Freaking A. Alright, fine. I'll go to Iron Bull, and then I'll charge. I'll charge back. Ready? Set. Go. Which way? Which way? This way. Don't fall. Iron Bull. Did I make it? Oh my god, am I gonna make it? No, I'm not. Freaking A, jump! Get it, bull! No! What the hell? More people? Are you freaking kidding me? You... bastard. I don't like you. How many times am I gonna have to do this? Until I can finally... Okay, let me try flanking. Let me see how much damage I'll do. I am flanking. Am I? He's turning. Yeah, I'm flanking. I am doing a lot of damage. Well, yeah, some of it. Let's see. Go, go. Doing that much. I've done more. I don't know. I just have to make sure I'm on the... It's alright. It's not that bad. That was so dumb, though. And then next time I come over here, the same thing? Really? Am I doing this wrong? I feel like I'm doing this wrong now. Did they drop anything? At least? No. Come on. Go, Inquisitor, you do it. Get it. Go. I'm going back because back there, there was a place. I should give it to Dorian. Dorian, could you get it? Is it gonna turn off? As soon as the eyes go out, is this flame gonna go off? No, right? Please say no. Okay, good. Oh, I was afraid it wasn't gonna work. Now how? Okay, it worked. Ooh. I like it, but it's not better than... Because Blackwell grants, 5 guard. That's it? That's all it did? Okay. Oh. Discharge the anchor now, deals damage to nearby enemies. Cool.
The anchor again. Are you alright?
The pain stopped.
Where are they? You guys are still there. Ugh, you guys are such losers. Did you see what you just did? Oh my god. Freaking A. You guys just had to stick around, didn't you? In the back. Always just waiting. Like morons. Can you guys come now, please? Come on. Come on. Hello? What the hell, dude? Freaking A. These people. Right. Take a sip. And I'll take a sip. And we'll replenish. Should I replenish now? I don't know if I should replenish now or later. Screw it. Did I read this? No. This way? I need maybe 2 more. What's over here? What was that? Are you guys not gonna follow me again? Are you serious? Oh my god, I'm gonna have a nervous breakdown. You guys, seriously? Stop doing this. Come on. Hello? Oh my god. Fine, be stupid. Follow Dorian. You guys don't want to follow me. You guys don't like me anymore? They're all... We don't think you're a good ruler. We like Dorian more. What the hell? I'm scared to go over there, but I'm gonna go over there anyways. Loot. Fate touched honeycomb. Can I get there? Do I jump from over there, maybe? Let's see my map. This is so confusing. Okay, this is where I started. I'm gonna see if I can make it on that little platform. No. Okay. Dorian. I don't think this is gonna save you, but... Oh, that's not cool. He could have made it. Is that not the way you make it there? Do I really have to jump? What is this? Oh.
More dead Kunari with terrified expressions.
Now I'm scared. What killed them? Are you guys gonna follow my Inquisitor now? No? Why? Why though? They just look at me. They just turn around and look at me. What the hell? That's kind of creepy. That's really creepy. They just look at you. They're like... Fine. I don't care. You guys could stay there and die. Okay?
Welcome. And listen to the last words of those who walked this place. If we get out of here, I will end Fen Harel. After he held back the sky to imprison the gods, the dread wolf disappeared. Lies. We must tear down the veil, the cities, the pathways. Without magic, they're crumbling. You're wasting your time. Fen Harel's veil has turned our empire to ruins.
So... the ancient elven empire collapsed because the veil weakened magic.
Like damming a river. Rely on it for water all your life. What happens when it disappears?
Do you realize what this means? What this place is? The actual history of the elves could change everything.
Oh my god, really? So then... I'm trying to think of the magisters that entered the Fade. And why they were corrupted and stuff. Because that world was part of this world. I forgot you guys aren't gonna follow me. Yep.
Look at this place. Now that we have so many samples, how hard would it be to build alluvians of our own?
No.
Yeah, think no.
Of the...
nope.
Shut up.
After these past few years, it would just be good to create something magical that is also helpful for a change.
It could also
trust
be super
you
dangerous.
Think of something like this when you're trying to help.
Come now. We could visit each other on a whim. Think how much fun life would be if I were always a step away.
I don't think I've the strength.
If they're going to stuff me into politics, I've got to have some fun on the side.
You guys need to really stop. I'm going to have to play as someone else now. What is wrong with this? Oh my god, this pisses me off so much. Should I just reload? I think I'm gonna reload, because this is stupid. Are you guys done playing your stupid little games? Okay, good. God. They're like, God, fine, jeez. We'll follow you, man. Freaking dictator. Oh my god. Get away from me. Dude, that does so much damage.